Good evening and welcome to Golden Lion Basketball, courtside from H.O. Clemens Arena. And from the University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff, I'm Tim Stubbs. Glad to bring you Golden Lion Basketball here tonight as they welcome Alabama State. Men's action just about set for the opening tip. It's going to be David Tillman for UAPB and Bobby Brown for Alabama State. Brown wins the opening tip for State. And we are underway here, UAPB, Alabama State. First possession of the game. UAPB, of course, in their zone defense. They're working around the perimeter. Armstrong, Thomas, a little floater in the lane, no good. Tipped around, rebound. Love's got it for Pine Bluff. Starting five, Love, Wallace, Tillman, Cunningham, and Trent Whiting. The starting five for Coach Ivory's Golden Lions. 15 on the shot clock, no score. Stolen away. Tried to get it to Love on the left block there. And Thomas stole it for Alabama State. Brown to Thomas. Right side to Waters. Now in the corner, they get it down low. Butler off the glass and good. 2-0 Alabama State. 1 minute in here. Butler's got that football-sized body, 6'5", 225. Wallace got it picked, and he touched it last as it goes in the backcourt over and back. So first turnover, or second total turnover for the Golden Lions. Alabama State will inbound it. Leading 2-0. Hornets with the basketball, right side. Butler to Thomas. Back to Butler, looking to penetrate this zone. Dribble drive in the lane, kick out for three. Waters no good. Brown tried the putback, couldn't get it, but there's Butler again. I mentioned his size, he's strong. Only 6'5", but he is built like a big tight end. Gets the offensive rebound, stick back, 4-0. Alabama State with the early lead. Timeout on the floor called by George Ivory. 18:23 to play. Just underway here. George Ivory and Lewis Jackson of Alabama State. These two have went at it for several years now. And both were great players in their own right in the SWAC. George Ivory at Mississippi Valley State led them to NCAA tournament in 85. Took on Johnny Dawkins and Duke. And Lewis Jackson, a great scorer himself, Alabama State. Tillman's out of the game now as Devin Berry has checked in for UAPB. Here's Wallace bringing it up. UAPB with the basketball. Nearly 2 minutes going by here. 4-0 Alabama State. Love looks for a screen from Cunningham. Now Wallace, left side, his pass tip stolen away. Here on a run out, Waters for the easy layup. 6-0 Hornets. So a good fast start for Alabama State. Here's Cunningham trying to get it to Whiting, and Thomas went for the steal, but he pushed Whiting to do so, and it's going to be a foul on Torloft Thomas. That's his first team foul number one here in the first half. Cunningham and Wallace check out. Giovanni Robinson checks in along with Charles Jackson for Pine Bluff. Here's Jackson, now to Robinson. Trying to get it to Love, tipped and almost stolen on the floor. Tie up, alternating possession, and it will stay with Pine Bluff. See Alabama State, well, they will D up and get right in your grill. 17:42 to go, early first half, but 6-0. Alabama State with the early advantage. Here's Robinson, holding it out high, left wing. Jackson, top of the key, a screen from Berry. Trying to go down low, they get it to Berry. One bounce, gets pushed off the block, goes up with it. Misses the shot, rebound Brown. Here comes Alabama State with it. Waters. Now to Brown, left side. Works it back to Waters in the lane. Butler, nowhere to go, kicks it out. Thomas thought about the shot, closed out well there by Love. 10 on the shot clock. Waters trying to get it inside. They get it to Armstrong. In the lane, goes over the right hand. Shot up, no good, but a whistle and a foul is going to be called on Barry. Two free throws coming up here for Tony Armstrong. 6'7", redshirt junior forward out of Montgomery, Alabama. First foul on Barry, first team foul for UAPB. 16:51 to play here in the first, 6-0 Alabama State. They'll have two free throws here. Armstrong makes the first. One more coming up. And Tony Armstrong connects on both, so it's 8-0 Alabama State. Jackson, now some pressure here at midcourt. They try to trap. Love's got it. Passes up on the shot. They'll reset it here. Jackson works the left side of the floor. Trying to cut through a screen was Robinson. He was got caught in traffic. Whiting finds Barry underneath and jams it hard with the right hand. And it has a little something to say to Armstrong. That's how you finish on the block, as he smashes it down for UAPB's first two. 16 minutes, 10 seconds and counting. Almost a steal. Pretty good defense there by Whiting, but he's going to get called for the foul. Makes it 8-2 Alabama State. It's going to be on Barry, his second, team foul number two. Here on the inbound, Butler got position on Love and scores. 10-2 Alabama State. 4 minutes into the first half here. Robinson needs some help. Jackson, Love, long two is good, right wing. His first two, 10-4 now. Waters right side to Brown. Trying to get inside that zone. Brown to take the three. No good. Closed out nicely there by Whiting. Rebound Love to Jackson. He'll take a quick trigger three and hits. Charles Jackson, the freshman from Cleveland, Mississippi. Hits the rise and fire three, and it's 10-7. UAPB down three. Top of the key here, Waters for the Hornets. Now they work it right side. Butler to Armstrong. Love deflected it, but we're going to call a foul on Jovan Love. That's going to lead us to our first media timeout. Here are the first half, 15 minutes, 10 seconds to play. First half, Alabama State 10, UAPB 7. Right back with more Golden Lion basketball when we return.
Hey, Gabby, how you doing? How was the play date and sleepover?
Dad, it was great.
Awesome. Okay, I'm on my way.
Hey, guys, what are you doing?
We're going swimming.
We're going biking.
Yeah.
I'll see you in a little bit, guys. I love you.
Hi, babe. How was school today?
Hi, Dad. It was great.
Okay, honey. I'll be home soon. Remember, you're never too far away from your kids to be a dad. Reach out and take a second to check in, because sometimes the smallest moments can have the biggest impact on a child's life.
Everywhere that we go, he makes people laugh and makes people smile, and I feel like I have that quality.
He's the one who always takes me fishing.
15-10 to play here in the first half, 10-7 Alabama State, leading by three over UAPB. Alabama State will inbound it. Corner pass on the inbound for three, no good by Brown, rebound Barry. Here's Whiting, spin move in the lane, gets it to Barry, goes over the right hand, no good, draws the foul. So Devin Barry, 6'7", 220-pound junior forward out of Columbus, Mississippi, will shoot two here. And he's playing with two early fouls, so he's a very aggressive player down low. He won't shy away from contact. First shot is good. 6-0 run here for UAPB to cut it to 2. As Alabama State jumped out to a 10-2 lead. One more here for Barry. And 10-9 Alabama State. Armstrong almost turns it over there. Waters. Nice closeout by Robinson. Baseline wraparound pass. Armstrong couldn't handle it. Strong pass from Love to Robinson, and it was kind of behind him a little bit. Got deflected. Barry saved it. Now Robinson has set it up here. UAPB trying to take their first lead of the game. Down by one. Here's Barry. Drives into Armstrong, and he's going to get called for the travel. ...14-24 to play first half. 10-9, Alabama State by one. Thomas, UAPB trying to trap. Almost come up with a turnover there. Now Waters has it. Step back three for Waters. No good. Battle for the rebound. We're going to have a whistle and a foul on Alabama State. Michael Tyson. Freshman forward picks up the foul. Team foul number 3. As Thomas checks out for Alabama State. And O'Mile checks in. So UAPB will inbound it. 6 minutes into the first half here. Golden Lions down by one with the basketball, 10-9. Trying to get their first lead. Here is Whiting now to Love. On the right elbow to Barry, 15 to shoot. Now to the left elbow to Love. Backs down O'Mile, a little up and under. Nice pass, Trent Whiting. Whiting lays it in. Right at the basket. Nice pass by Love there. Hits the cutting. Whiting for the bucket. UAPB leads 11-10. And an easy two down low. Try to go for the steal there, and Tyson gets the basket. They seesaw back ahead, 12-11. Here's Whiting, left wing. Nice cut to Robinson, got it stripped and went off his knee out of bounds. That was a good idea and a nice cut, but Alabama State able to get a hand on it, went off the knee and out of bounds off of Robinson. So the Hornets will get it back, leading by one, 12-11. O'Mile to Waters, left side of the floor here. In the corner, O'Mile take the three and hits. Chidozie O'Mile, his first basket of the game, and Alabama State up by 4, 15-11. 12:45 to go first half. Here's Love. Kicks it out left side. Robinson for three. Too strong, no good. Offensive rebound. Barry sticks it up and in. And Devin Barry, a spark off the bench here in the first half. He has 6 points, cuts it to a 2-point game. O'Mile to Waters, left side, they'll work it around. LaFleur back to Waters, 13 to shoot. Down the corner, O'Mile, a little head fake. Cross court pass, LaFleur head fake and an easy two off the glass. No, he missed it, but the tip in is there for Tyson. He's got 4. LaFleur found himself wide open and had a strong head fake. The defense was able to close on him and he missed the easy two, but LaFleur was bailed out by Tyson, who got the putback. 15 to shoot here. UAPB down 4 with the basketball. Love right side. Robinson looks for a screen. Gets one from Love. Off the bounce behind the back. Almost stolen. Barry's going to have to shoot it. And it's going to be a almost shot clock violation as Jackson took it out of the air and got a shot off, but he missed it. Tipped, almost stolen there by Jackson. Alabama State up by 4, 17-13. with the ball. 14 on the shot clock. Waters right side. LaFleur's got it. Looks for a screen from Tyson. He gets it. Now Waters in the lane. Nice pass inside. Head fake. Partially blocked by Barry as O'Mile couldn't get any wiggle room to get a shot off, a clean shot anyway. So the Golden Lions have it back here, down by four. And four subs set to check in, but the next dead ball will be an immediate timeout. 12 on the shot clock. Here's Jackson. Left side to Love. Eight to shoot. Down to five. Jackson, long three. Off the front of the iron, no good. Tipped around. Alabama State comes out with it. They have numbers in transition. LaFleur, a head fake, and Jackson pulls him down. And we're going to have a foul here on Jackson, and we'll have immediate timeout. We'll step aside. 10:28 to play. First half, Alabama State 17, UAPB 13. Right back in a moment.
Dappled sunlight through trees and a wisteria-covered front porch.
No 2 days are alike.
An older woman sorts her medication.
So every day, you prepare.
A woman who is blind feeds her service dog.
For yourself?
She places the bowl on the floor and he eats.
For those you love?
A mother using a wheelchair packs a lunchbox. Her daughter takes it, kisses her, and runs off.
For whatever the day may bring.
A man who is deaf signs to a loved one and departs.
Being prepared is a part of who you are. But in the case of a disaster, preparation isn't always front of mind. In an emergency, when help and resources may not be available for days, being prepared is more important than ever. It's up to everyone to be informed about what types of emergencies might occur where you live or visit. Knowing the best responses for your personal circumstances is the key to maintaining your health, safety, and independence. Make a plan that covers where you'll go in an emergency and how a personal support network can assist you. Build a kit that contains the specific things you need to survive for several days. Food and water, medication and supplies.
The older woman assembles her kit.
As well as any important documents you may need.
She includes a USB drive.
Being prepared is a part of who you are, and disaster preparation is no different.
The man who is deaf stores his kit in the closet.
There's no one more capable of planning for your situation than you.
The mother using a wheelchair closes her kit and hugs her daughter. Words on screen.
Be informed, make a plan, build a kit, get involved. Ready.gov/myplan.
All right, back inside of H.O. Clemens Arena. Sorry, I had to work with the officials there during the timeout to see if it was a intentional flagrant one or flagrant two foul. They called it a common foul as LaFleur makes the first free throw. And he's got both. Cunningham back in the game for UAPB. 19-13, Alabama State by six. Spin move, Cunningham off the glass. They wave it off. Wave off the basket, call an offensive foul on Cunningham. So with 10-18 to play here in the first half, it's 19-13 Alabama State by six. Kick out, O'Mile almost stolen there by Cox, who just checked in. LaFleur right side, 12 to shoot for Alabama State. O'Mile cross-court pass down to five. Shot up for three, no good by Rogers Jr. and knocked out of bounds to UAPB. 9:49 to go first half. The Golden Lions will inbound it, down by six. Cox, Wallace, Cunningham, Jackson, and Chauncey Parker, the five on the floor now for UAPB. And a timeout going to be called here by the Golden Lions. Jackson's having trouble finding someone to inbound the basketball to. So with 9:49 to play, we'll keep it here. Golden Lions down 19-13. And quickly, a quick timeout. Trying to save the turnover there. You get 5 seconds to inbound it. So they'll regroup here. Cunningham and O'Mile kind of fighting for position, and official looks at him like, knock it off, guys. So Jackson will bring it up here. Right side of the floor. Now top of the key. Left side to Wallace. Trying to get it to Cunningham on the right block, and O'Mile with the hold. And it was O'Mile and Cunningham that were jockeying for position on that inbound a moment ago, and they're still playing a little tug of war. Fouls on O'Mile, his first team foul, number 4 on Alabama State. They'll inbound it here. Cunningham's got it. Right baseline. Kicks it out to Jackson. Wallace, Cox, now left side to Jackson. Top of the key here to Cunningham. Cunningham, a little crossover, and it's going to be a reach in on O'Mayo, and he picks up 2 quick fouls here. Here's Parker. Needs some help. Now Cunningham turns to get the shot up, stripped away and stolen. Butler on a run out. Goes up with the left hand, missed it, but a foul's going to be called on Jackson. 2 free throws coming up here for Corvon Butler. .52 to play. First half, Butler first shot is good. Makes it 20-13, Alabama State by 7. Their largest lead was 8. UAPB came back, took a 1-point lead. Since then, Alabama State's went on a little run of their own. An 11-2 run by Alabama State. They're up by 8. Cox to Cunningham, cross midcourt here. Wallace works it right side of the floor. That's going to be a foul on the floor. Laid it in too hard. His first team foul, number 6 on Alabama State. Whistle and another foul going to be called here on Alabama State on a hold. That was Steve Rogers Jr., his first team foul, number 7. So 1-1 coming up here for Austin Cox, sophomore guard out of Belleville, Illinois. He'll have a 1-1 opportunity with 8:26 to play here in the first half. First shot off the back of the iron, no good. Brown up high for the rebound. Here's Waters, left side. Rogers passes up the shot. Now they'll work it back right side. Pull up, Thomas. Got it to go and one from about 17 feet out. Parker closed in on him, and Thomas got the shot to drop after it bounced around on the iron and went down, but he's got the line, a chance for a 3-point play. First on Parker, team foul number 7 on UAPB. That was Thomas's first two of the game. Alabama State now up by 10. Make it 11, 24-13. On a 14-2 run here are the Hornets after they trailed 11-10. Here's Love at the foul line, kick out. Wallace in the corner for three, no good. Knocked out of bounds by Brown of the Hornets. It'll stay with UAPB. And we have a media timeout. 7:52 remaining first half. Alabama State 24, UAPB 13. Right back with more Golden Lion basketball in a moment.
The 60th Annual Rural Life Conference is scheduled for Friday, March 4th at the Isaac S. Hathaway John M. Howard Fine Arts Center on the University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff campus. Registration begins at 7:30 a.m. with the opening session at 8:45. This year's conference theme is Sustainable, Healthy, and Profitable Rural Development. Sponsored by the University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff School of Agriculture, Fisheries, and Human Sciences, the conference features several theme-related workshops. Pre-registration is requested of everyone, even though the conference is free to producers, homemakers, and retirees. The cost for professional and agency personnel is $50. After February 19th, late registration will cost $75. To pre-register or for more information, call 870-575-8968. That's 870-575-8968.
7:52 remaining here in the first half. Alabama State 14-2 run, taking a 24-13 lead over UAPB. Robinson trying to inbound it. Not quite sure what that was about. Alabama State was trying to sneak in a sub there while the officials were talking over something. They wouldn't let them do it. Love of the basketball here for Pine Bluff. UAPB down 11. It's the largest lead of the first half here for Alabama State. Parker on the baseline. Cross-court pass to Love. Top of the key, Robinson. Thought about the shot, now passes it up and turns it over. Still by Waters. Waters to Rogers, and he gets this shot blocked out of bounds. It's going to stay with Alabama State. UAPB 5 of 11 from the field, 46%. Alabama State a little bit better, 8 of 15, rather, 53%. Thomas has it. Picked up by Wallace, left side of the floor, 15 to shoot. Rogers back to Thomas, 8 to shoot. Looks for a screen, gets it from Butler. Thomas loses it, ball on the floor. UAPB steals it, Love's got it, throws it ahead, and Robinson is gonna throw it down. A one-handed jam by Giovanni Robinson. Makes it 24-15, Alabama State. Three left wing, no good by Waters. Rebound Parker for Pine Bluff. Pushes it ahead, Robinson. Right side of the lane, shot blocked and out of bounds by Brown. Bobby Brown, good looking athlete. He can really leap, got them long arms too, and 6'6", senior out of Douglasville, Georgia. Golden Lions with the ball, 6.5 to go, first half, down by 9. 24-15, Alabama State. Here's Barry, goes up with the right hand, too strong, no good. And Rogers has it here, in the lane, kick out for Alabama State. Brown inside to Armstrong. Turn around, shot is good in the lane, makes it 26-15, Alabama State by 11. Watch it. 10 seconds to shoot. Crossover by Robinson. In the corner, Wallace gets it knocked away. 2 seconds left, got to shoot it. Robinson throws it up, but he doesn't get it off in time. Shot clock violation. 5:31 left. Robinson and Wallace will take a seat. Austin Cox checks in along with Jabron Sprinkle. Alabama State up 11 with the basketball here. 5:20 to play, first half. Armstrong gets it deflected, goes over the right hand, and still gets it to go. It hit softly off the base of the iron there and was able to roll in. Largest lead of the game here for Alabama State here in the first half, up 13. 28-15. Love picks up his dribble, trying to pass it. Gets it to Cox. 10 on the shot clock. Cox has it out high, top of the key. Looks to go left side to Love. Love pops out now, takes a contested shot, and it's an air ball closed out nicely by Armstrong, and another shot clock violation. Alabama State playing great defense right now. UAPB having a hard time getting off some clean looks. 4.5 to play before halftime. Armstrong, kick out, almost threw it away. Waters, Thomas right side to Brown, back to Thomas. 10 to shoot for Alabama State here. They lead by 13. Good pass, Armstrong hits the 10-footer on the left side of the floor, and it's a 15-point game, and now a timeout called by George Ivory with 4:15 to play. Here in the first half, it's 30-15, Alabama State doubling up the Golden Lions. And apparently now they've called a media timeout, so we'll step aside. 4:15 to play, first half, Alabama State 30, UAPB 15. Right back after this media timeout.
Take a look under your bed. Find stuff under there. What about jobs? No? Now try your closet. Still no jobs, just more stuff? Well, you really have both. See, stuff is defined as household articles considered as a group. Sometimes this stuff is no longer needed. Wait, no longer needed? I can't be right. Because remember those jobs you were looking for? Those are really needed, and they're the stuff inside your stuff. Our job is to unlock those jobs. And it starts when you donate your stuff to your local Goodwill. Here's how we do it. When you donate to Goodwill, we sell your stuff to provide job training for people right here in your community. So just by teaming up with Goodwill, you help create jobs. And isn't that worth parting with the leftover keytar from your 80s cover band? Goodwill. Donate stuff, create jobs.
Of all the things you've done with your bike, donating it to Goodwill may be the most incredible of all. Your donations help fund job placement and training for people in your community, which means your stuff can be more powerful than you think. Donate stuff, create jobs.
Back inside of H.O. Clemens Arena, 4:15 to play, first half. And it's been Alabama State with a big first half, up 30-15. 4 minutes to go before halftime. Here's Whiting, nice move. Right side of the floor, and he's triple team. Gets it to Barry, right block. Nice hesitation, goes up, scores it and one. Barry's been very aggressive and having some success down low for sure. He's got 8 points here in the first half. And a chance for a 3-point play now. As Whiting was eventually triple teamed on that right block, and he found Barry, who went up strong and scored, and chance for a 3-point play. And misses the free throw, battle for the rebound off of Brown of the Hornets. UAPB is going to get it back here. 3:54 to go, first half. Golden Lions will inbound it, down by 13. Love trying to inbound it. Brown deflected it, stolen away. Numbers, the lob, and Brown was too far away to dunk it. Got hung on the rim, but Armstrong was there to clean it up and get the stick back. ...32-17. Whiting with the drive, gets it stripped and stolen. Wanted a foul, no call. Here's Waters. Step back jumper, he got Sprinkle in the air and Sprinkle got him on the elbow. Waters is gonna shoot two. Jamel Waters, senior guard out of Birmingham, Alabama. Will shoot two for Alabama State. First shot, no good. One more coming up. Austin Cox back in the ball game for UAPB. He makes one of two. 33-17, Alabama State. 3:25 to go first half. Whiting, right side to Cox. The cut to Jackson, the knocked out of bounds. No, I'm gonna say last touch by Jackson. 3:07 to play in the first half. Alabama State to get it back, leading 33-17. 3 minutes to go, first half here. Armstrong, turn around, 10-footer off the glass is good. That was nice. He's got 12 first half points. Armstrong leading scorer for Alabama State here in the first half. 35-17, Hornets. Sprinkle, top of the key, looking to go right side with it. Gets it to Cox. Now Whiting left side, seven to shoot. Again, getting deep in the shot clock here. Cox needs some help. He's going to have to shoot it. Fires up a three. Rims in and out, no good. Whiting the rebound and lays it up and in. Whiting now with 4 points in the first half. Makes it 35-19, Alabama State. Just over 2 minutes left here in the first. Waters left side. Thomas back to Waters. They get it inside to Armstrong. Now they reverse it. Right side, three-point shot. Barnes no good. And Barry clears the rebound for UAPB. Sprinkle, kick out. Whiting, now right side to Jackson. Wants to post up Waters, and Waters going to get called for the push. With 1:40 remaining before halftime, and it's going to be a 1-1 coming up here. That was the first on Waters, team foul number 9. So Charles Jackson will shoot a 1-1 here. First shot off the back of the iron, no good. Cox, the offensive rebound, and he sticks it up and in. Alabama State fell asleep there. Looked like they thought it was a two-shot foul, and they didn't even go for the rebound. Cox said, thank you very much. 35-21, 14-point lead, Alabama State, 1:20 to go first half. Nice pass on the baseline cut. LaFleur gets the basket. Armstrong with a beautiful behind-the-back dish there. 37-21. Whiting for three. Yes, sir. Trent Whiting. He's got seven. Guess they counted that just a two. Looked like a three, but 37-20. Now they make it 37-24, so it was a three. UAPB gets it back here. Whiting to Jackson, 40 seconds left. Kick out, Cox for three, got it. Austin Cox. UAPB cuts into that big lead, back-to-back threes, and cuts it to 10. 28 seconds and counting before halftime. Now they'll call a timeout with 26 seconds. 37-27. Austin Cox with 5 points here in the first half. Hit that right corner three there. So UAPB showing some life here to close out the first half. Trailed by as many as 16, but back-to-back threes, they cut it to 10. 23 on the shot clock, 26 on the game clock. So just a 3 second difference. And Alabama State will inbound it. LaFleur inbounds it to Waters, and they're gonna hold it here virtually for the final shot. It would just leave UAPB with just a 3 or 4 seconds left. Here's Thomas, strong drive. Now he backs up. Waters, four to shoot. Takes a contested three, no good. Battle for the rebound. Whiting's got it. 2 seconds left. Stolen by Butler at the buzzer, no good. And that's the end of the first half. 37-27, Alabama State takes a 10-point lead into the locker room over UAPB. We'll have the second half coming up for you shortly. You're listening and watching UAPB basketball on 89.7 KUAP and UAPB television. Second half coming up shortly.
ShelterPetProject.org.
I'm doing a downward dog and he's underneath.
He's my best friend, but a lot of people know him as Keyboard Cat.
I love Toes because she's a lazy diva. Toes does whatever she wants, obviously.
They said I have troll teeth.
That my voice sounded like a possessed baby doll.
That no one would ever love someone as stupid as me.
That I was fat, ugly.
Disgusting.
The effect of bullying is potent.
We will no longer be the silent majority.
Now, when you see online bullying, there's something you can do about it.
We're gonna take action with the eye.
I am a witness.
I am a witness.
I am a witness.
I am a witness.
I am a witness, and so are you.
Welcome back inside of H.O. Clemens Arena here, set for the second half, UAPB Alabama State. Tim Stubbs, glad to be with you courtside. 37-27, Alabama State will inbound the basketball to start the second half, leading UAPB by 10. And we are underway second half action here. Golden Lions hit a couple of threes late in that first half to cut it from 16 to 10, and that's where we are right now. As Brown misses a three right wing, UAPB's got it. Sprinkle pushes it ahead. Cox gets the start in the second half along with Parker shaking things up. An inside and the dunk by Trent Whiting. As Brown closed in a little too late, Whiting throws it down. He's got 9 points in the game now. The leading scorer for UAPB with 9. 37-29 cuts it to an 8-point game. It's an 8-0 run dating back late first half. Armstrong goes up. Well contested and looked like pretty good defense by Parker. But Armstrong is going to get bailed out. Official said he got him on the elbow. But the final five that finished that first half gets the start in the second half as they showed the most life, and George Ivory rewards them with the second half start. Armstrong's free throw is good. Stops an 8-0 run by UAPB. Lead back to 9 for Alabama State. 50 seconds into the second half here. One more for Armstrong, and he connects on both. Armstrong now with 14 to lead the way for Alabama State. Alabama State shot 52% in that first half, 14 of 27. UAPB shot even better, 11 of 20, 55%. Here's Whiting for three. Got it. Trent Whiting with a big step back three. He's got 12 in the game now, and he's really come alive. Cuts that lead from 10 to 7. 39-32. Trying to get it inside. Good hands. Knocked away by Jackson. Sprinkle to Cox. Nice fast break. The assist by Sprinkle. Cox with the layup. And it is a 5-point game. UAPB has carved that 16-point lead down to 5. 18-15 to go early second half. 39-34 Alabama State. They get it to Butler at the foul line. Kick out Thomas cross court to Omile. Now back to Waters. Step back, 15-footer, no good. Battle for the rebound, and looks like Thomas came away with it, and he's going to be fouled. So Alabama State, Thomas thought he was shooting two. The official says, no, sir. And the officials talk about it. And Alabama State will inbound it. Thomas will take the three and hits. He said, forget the two free throws. I'll take the three and connects. Worked out better for Alabama State in the long run. 17-45 left here in the second half. Lead back to 8 for Alabama State. Here's Whiting. Left side to Parker. Now they'll kick it top of the key to Jackson here. Jackson, a little push off, got some separation for 3. Got it. That separation's all he needed. The official didn't call it. Thankfully for UAPB, he bust the 3. 42-37, 17-15 to go, second half. Trying to go down low to Armstrong, thrown away, but last touched, I believe, by Parker. 12 on the shot clock. Alabama State leads by 5. They'll inbound it here. They put 15 on the shot clock now. And then now they'll turn it over as it went in and out of the hands of Omayo and out of bounds. It gives head coach Lewis Jackson a chance to chew on the ear of the official. And he was upset about that no call on that push off as Jackson did kind of throw a little bit of a push off to get some separation. Sprinkle, nice cut. Whiting in the corner to Cox, and they're going to get a foul underneath, or no, 3 second lane violation on Chauncey Parker. 16:50 to play, second half, 42-37, 5 point lead Alabama State, and they'll inbound it with the 5 point lead. Top of the key now, left side, Waters. Two men fighting over it for Alabama State. Butler, the kick out to Brown on the baseline. His floater is blocked by Parker. Out of bounds off of Butler, and UAPB will get it back. Parker just went up high and blocked the shot. UAPB down five with the ball here. Whiting, top of the key, Cox, right side, Sprinkle. Back to Whiting. Backs down Brown, tries to get it to Parker, fumbles it a bit. Now they'll kick it back out, eight to shoot. Here's Jackson. He's going to be fouled as he went to the basket. Butler reached in, tried to tie him up. Looked like it should be two shots here, but they're going to call it on the drive and no shot. So Cox will inbound it. Gets it to Sprinkle, off the glass, no good. Tipped up once and no good, out of bounds off of UAPB. Missed opportunity there. 16 minutes remaining, 4 minutes going by. Here in the second half, 42-37, Alabama State leads by five with the ball. Left side to Brown. Armstrong backs his man down. And reach in foul, I believe it's going to be on Sprinkle. 15:46 to go. We'll step aside. Media timeout. 42-37. Alabama State leads UAPB by five, but the Golden Lions are charging back. Right back in a moment.
How can I help my daughter with her reading?
Searching for help with Dachshund Reading.
No.
Let me try. Sarah's bright, but when she's reading, she has trouble sounding out words.
Playing world music.
What?
I give up.
Wait, I was trying to show you how Sarah feels every day. Frustrating, isn't it? Redirecting to understood.org.
Join parents and experts at understood.org, a free online resource about learning and attention issues to help your child thrive.
15:46 remaining, second half. Golden Lions with about a minute left in that first half. We're down by 16. Back-to-back threes by UAPB cut it to 10 at halftime. The Golden Lions have cut that in half to five as they are down 42-37. Are the Golden Lions to Alabama State. Armstrong to the line here for two shots. First shot off the front of the iron, no good. Tony Armstrong, leading scorer with 14 points for the Hornets. And he got the second. That was only the second miss for Alabama State from the foul line. They're now to 11 of 13. UAPB's only been to the free throw line five times, so just 2 of 5. Cox left side as Larry Johnson's checked in for UAPB for Sprinkle. Jackson, the kick out, open three. Cox got another one. Austin Cox coming alive and a big spark off the bench tonight. He's got 10 points in the game. 43-40 now, a 3-point lead for Alabama State. Here's Armstrong, the kick out. Thomas, left side to Waters. He'll take the three, short. Armstrong got the rebound and was able to lay it up and in. He's got 17 to lead all scorers. Lead back to five. Whiting got a little pump fake. Got his man in the air. Parker was going up for it. And he's fouled. Cox set to inbound it. Long three, Whiting. Yes, sir. From deep, Trent Whiting filling it here tonight. He's got 15 to match his number. 45-43 down to two. And this five on the floor for UAPB been getting it done. A foul there on the Golden Lions with 14:27 to play here in the second half. It's going to be on Larry Johnson, his first team foul, number four on UAPB. Two shots for Jamel Waters. First one, no good. Golden Lions storming back. Now 6 of 10 on their threes for the game. Or make it 7 of 11. Second free throw is good, makes it a 3-point lead. 46-43. Just over 14 minutes remaining in the game. Parker out to Jackson. Looks for a screen from Parker. Pull up three. Jackson, not this time. Rebound, Brown. He'll push it ahead left side. Slows it down. They'll set up their offense. Alabama State with the ball. Up three. Step back 15-footer is good for Jamel Waters. Waters now with 6 points in the game. Very quick guard. He loves that quick penetration right up in you, and then he'll step back and shoot it. 48-43. Tipped, stolen. Now got regained possession was Cox, and a whistle and a foul is going to be, I believe, on Brown. And on Bobby Brown. 13:32 left. Parker checks out. Devin Berry back in for UAPB. Now on the inbound, Whiting was pushed in the back by LaFleur. Two quick fouls for Alabama State. That's their second on the floor. And team foul number four on Alabama State. 13:32 left here in the game. They're going to inbound it. Giovanni Robinson back in for the Golden Lions. Gets it to Berry. Hands it off back to Robinson. Dribbles it back out. Robinson, Johnson, Berry, Jackson, and Whiting on the floor for UAPB. Here's Whiting. Pull-up jumper in the lane is good. 15-footer, and Trent Whiting with 17 and playing as well as he has all year. He's filling it. Playing with a lot of confidence right now. 48-45. Ball loose down the baseline. They'll get it back out top of the key and a steal. Robinson, the lob to Whiting. He just pushed, no call. Jackson got it back and then he gets it stripped. It's going to go off the side of the backboard. And a turnover. So the Golden Lions missed an opportunity. They were trying to lob it to Whiting. Whiting was pushed. He's telling the official now they didn't call it. But he was feeling, he was ready to throw one down there. He's playing very well for UAPB. Still a 3-point lead for Alabama State. The Golden Lions have been real close trying to get over the hump. tie it up or maybe take the lead, but still down three. Right side, Thomas. Pull up 12-footer on the baseline, air ball. Offensive rebound, Waters. Gets it to Butler, and Butler's fouled. With five on the shot clock, he's going to shoot two now. Corvon Butler. 6'5", 225, junior forward out of Champaign, Illinois. He's got that football body build, as I mentioned earlier. Good looking player. Makes the first free throw. He's got 9 points in the game now. 12-21 to play. Alabama State now with a 5-point lead after Butler makes a pair of free throws to give him 10 in the game. ...50-45, UAPB right back in this game. Robinson's going to be fouled by Armstrong, who tried to close in on Robinson as he caught it. It's going to be the first on Armstrong, team foul number five. Robinson will inbound it. Gets it to Johnson. Johnson right side of the floor, now to Whiting. He's been the man lately. He's going to take it all the way, then kicks it out. Robinson, Johnson left side, Jackson for three. Not this time. Had a great look at it. Beautiful ball movement, just couldn't get it to go down. Alabama State with the basketball, leading by five. 11:40 to play. Cross-court pass. Thomas to Waters now, top of the key, right side, LaFleur, 10 to shoot. Waters, pull up 15-footer is good. Boy, he is quick as a hiccup. Timeout called by Lewis Jackson. Couldn't wait on the media timeout. He's still chomping on the officials. Now they're going to call a media timeout, so we'll step aside. 11:27 to play, second half. Alabama State 52, UAPB 45. More Golden Lion basketball when we return.
I think someone at my friend's school has this thing called autism. My friend's brother's son has autism. My neighbor's son has autism. My son has autism.
Autism is getting closer to home. Today, one in 68 children is diagnosed with autism. That's about a 30% increase in 2 years. Learn more at autismspeaks.org/signs.
...11:27 remaining, still very much a ball game. Golden Lions have got it down to two, but Alabama State's been able to push it back to seven here, 52-45. 11:27 to go, second half. Johnson set to inbound it. Johnson, Robinson, Jackson, Whiting, and Berry, the five on the floor for the Golden Lions. Here's Jackson. Underneath Robinson, the bang in the bucket. A little hang and hit action there as they found Robinson cutting on the right baseline, got it to go, and a chance for a three-point play. UAPB now up to 60% from the field for the game, but still trail by five. And large part of that, they're being outscored at the foul line 14-2. As Alabama State's 14-17, UAPB now about to attempt their sixth free throw, and Robinson got it. So now 3 of 6 from the foul line for UAPB. Alabama State shooting 50% from the field, 18 of 36. And the Golden Lions have outscored Alabama State by 6 here in the second half, and now a steal. Sprinkle goes over the left hand off the glass and scoring. It's a 2-point game again, 52-50. The Golden Lions just won't go away. 10:50 to play, good ball game. LaFleur. O'Mile, 15-footer is good, right elbow. stops the bleeding for a moment. A little 5-0 spurt there for UAPB to cut it down to 2, but it's back to 4. Here's Whiting. Trent Whiting is 7 of 7 from the floor, and he's had his first miss. And Barry got the rebound and scored, but they're going to wave it off and call a foul on Barry. That's going to be his third. Whiting was 7 for 7, including 3 for 3 on his threes before that first miss there. So he's got 17 points in 24 minutes of action. A foul on Barry. Team foul number 6 in his third. And a whistle and a foul going to be on Sprinkle, applying some pressure on Waters. Going to be a 1-1 here. Sprinkle's third as well. Team foul number 7, so a 1-1 coming up here for Jamel Waters. Waters with 8 points in the game. He's 2 of 4 from the foul line. And he gets the shooter's roll on the first. Sprinkle is out. Marcus Wallace checks in. And Waters makes a pair. Lead back to 6. 4 in a row here for Alabama State. UAPB keeps getting right there on the cusp of tying or taking the lead, and Alabama State will reel off 4 or 5 in a row and push it back to 7, and it's at 6 right now. 56-50, halfway point of the second half, 10 minutes to go. Wallace still with the dribble, trying to get it to Barry, and Armstrong slips in and steals it. So Alabama State with the basketball up 6. Thomas, left side to Waters. Knifes his way in the lane, gets it to Armstrong underneath, partially blocked, gets it back, blocked again, but a whistle and a foul is called. That's O'Mile, who will go to the line. Cunningham set to check in for UAPB, along with Jovan Love. And no good on the first. Chidozi O'Mile, 6'5 senior forward out of Woodbridge, Virginia. One more coming up for O'Mile. Rimmed out, no good. Missed both. Golden Lions have it back. Down 6 here, 56-50. Robinson picks up his dribble, gets it to Cunningham. Left side here, faces the basket now, backs in, and he's going to get called for an offensive foul. Armstrong took a couple of blows and then maybe flopped a little bit, but got away with it because of the initial contact before. It's going to be on Cunningham. That is his second, team foul number 9. So Alabama State will get it back, leading 56-50 with just over 9 to play. Here's Thomas, works it top of the key, picks up his dribble left side to Waters. Here's Rogers Jr. trying to get in the lane, stripped out. Knocked out of bounds, last touch by UAPB. Jovan Love is still in the official otherwise, but they're not going to hear it. 8:47 to play. Alabama State will inbound it with 2 on the shot clock. Rogers has to force it up, blocked by Love, and shot clock violation. 56-50, Alabama State by 6, UAPB with the ball. 8:40 to go. It's been a good game. Golden Lions have battled back from down 16, and they've cut it to 2 twice, but down 6 here. Love to Cox. Back to Love, and he's held by Thomas. With 8:30 to play. It's going to be a second on Thomas, team foul number 7. It's going to be a 1-1 here. First shot is good. And Love makes both. Love now with 4 in the game. UAPB looking to trap here. Blocked out of bounds by Whiting. UAPB still looking to press. Waters, boy, he is so quick. Goes around to O'Mill in the lane. Missed it. Battle for the rebound. Tipped around 3 or 4 times. Loose ball. Cox has it on a run out. Wallace to Cox off the glass. No good. Whiting follow, no good. And Alabama State's pushing it the other way. Missed opportunity there. O'Miles got it. Now to Rogers. Just under 8 to play. 56-52. Alabama State with the ball leading by 4. Right side to Rogers. Now Waters, Thomas. O'Miles goes up off the glass. He traveled. Yes, he did. That's going to lead us to a media timeout. We've got a real good ball game going on here tonight. 56-52 with 7:43 to play. Alabama State leads UAPB by 4. Right back after this media timeout in just a moment.
Okay, so what would you bring to my company?
What do you need?
I need problem-solving skills.
I got through high school without a car, a phone, or a computer.
No college degree, though.
Not yet, but life's taught me a lot, and I'm ready for more.
Well, you're not the typical kind of candidate that I hire. But you are exactly what I'm looking for.
Your company could be missing out on the candidates it needs most. Learn how to find a great pool of untapped talent at gradsoflife.org.
.743 remaining. Alabama State 56, UAPB 52. The Golden Lions win, bound it down 4. UAPB still shooting sizzling 59%, 20 of 34 rather, from the field. 7 of 13 on their threes. Here's Love. Got his man in the air. Hangs and couldn't hit it, but he's going to go to the foul line for 2 shots where he had just made a couple. Trent Whiting leading the way for UAPB with 17 points tonight. Got a couple of assists, 1 block and a steal as well. He's 7 of 8 from the field and 3 of 3 from 3-point range. Love misses the first shot. Alabama State shooting at 49% themselves, 19 of 39. As Love makes the second, but they've outscored UAPB 16-6 from the foul line on attempting 12 more free throws. Kick out, Rogers. Now in the corner, Waters, Alabama State with the ball up by 3, just over 7 to play. Left side to Thomas, 8 to shoot, inside Armstrong, goes over the right hand, misses it. Up high for the rebound, now tipped out. UAPB had it for a second, and then Cox is going to be fouled by Armstrong. It's going to be his 3rd. Team foul number 8, 1-1 coming up here for Austin Cox. .64 sophomore guard out of Belleville, Illinois. Shoot a big 1-1 set here. UAPB down by 3 and a chance here to cut it possibly to 1. First shot is good. And Cox now with 11 in the game. playing very well tonight. And rims out, spun out on him. Makes one of two, cuts it to two. The third time here in the second half, UAPB has cut it to two. Golden Lions look to trap. They're going to get Whiting. Going to get Whiting with a block. And Rogers Jr. is going to go to the line now as double bonus time. Going to be a lot of free throws from here on out. 10 team fouls now on UAPB as Whiting picks up at second. Alabama State with 9 team fouls. So the next one will be 2 shots for UAPB no matter what. Rogers Jr.'s first shot is good. Lead back to 3, 57-54 for Alabama State. And he's got them both. 58-54, 4-point lead for the Hornets. UAPB will bring it up. 6:40 to go. Love right side Whiting. Trying to get it to Cox. He's got it now on the right wing. Cox to Love. Backs his man down. Little hesitation there. Trying to create some separation for the shot, and he's fouled by Butler. And that's going to be the 4th. On Corvon Butler. 2 free throws coming up here for Love. Double bonus, that was the 10th team foul, and the 4th on Butler. First shot off the front of the iron, too short, no good. One more coming up for the senior from Pine Bluff. ...58-54, 6:27 to go. Love second free throw, no good. Missed them both. Rebound, Alabama State. No push it ahead, up by 4. UAPB looks to trap. Now they will back off. Tipped and stolen. Tipped by Wallace, or Cox, and then Wallace stole it. Here's Cunningham, knifing his way in the lane. He's going to be fouled and shoot 2. Fouls on Torloff Thomas, his 3rd, and 2 shots coming up here for Cunningham, 63% foul shooter on the season. First one off the front of the iron, no good. Golden Lions missed 3 in a row. Big free throw misses. One more coming up for Cunningham. He's got the 2nd. 58-55. That was Cunningham's 1st point of the game. ...5:50 to go. 58-55. Alabama State with the ball, up by 3. ...7 seconds to shoot here. Armstrong goes up, blocked by Love, going to get called for basket interference. That was close, but it looked like it appeared to be going down. Five and a half to go. A lot of game left. UAPB down 5, but they are not stopping. Here's Love, right baseline. Strong drive to the basket, goes over the left hand, and he's fouled by Armstrong, and that's going to be his 4th now. First shot for Love, no good. These foul shots. Finally getting to go to the line, and UAPB not cashing in. One more coming up for Jovan Love. Missed on both. He's missed four straight from the foul line, and five of six missed by UAPB in their last three trips. And they're down five. Boy, shake my head. 5 minutes to go. 60-55, Alabama State up five with the ball. Thomas for three, not this time. Up high is Love for the rebound. He'll push it ahead, strong up the left side. Wallace for three, yes sir. Marcus Wallace, a big three there, and cuts it to two. For the fourth time in the second half, UAPB has pulled to within two. Just gotta get over the hump. 60-58, 4:28 and counting. Good game. Thomas, left side. Rogers will take the three, blocked by Cox. A delayed call, and three free throws coming up for Rogers Jr. And George Ivory is livid on the sideline as the call was very late. Four 16 to play, but three free throws coming up here for Steve Rogers Jr. Missed the first, second shot coming up. He's got the second, giving Alabama State a three-point lead, 61-58. One more coming up for Rogers. Missed it. Cox the rebound. He's only able to hit one of three. Just over 4 minutes to play. UAPB down three. 61-58, big possession here. Chance to cut it to one or possibly tie it. Love, right side. Picks up his dribble. Now Whiting. The kick out. Love for the tie. No good. It's going to be a shot clock violation as it just hit to the left of the goal. It didn't hit the rim, hit the backboard. Immediate timeout. Still anybody's game. 3:45 remaining in this great game here. 61-58, Alabama State leads it by three over UAPB. Right back in a moment.
It takes less than 1 minute to find out if you may have prediabetes. You can do it here. But you probably won't. You're busy. Kids, work. Show coming back in 48 seconds. So let's do this now. Hold up one finger if you're a man. Women, zero. Three more fingers if you're over 60, two over 50, one over 40. If you're not sure, keep in mind you're sitting on a couch right now, so one more finger if you're not very active. One finger if yes, zero if no. One yes, zero no. Next, find the body type that looks most like you and hold up that many fingers while I look around awkwardly. And that's it. If you're holding up five fingers or more, you probably have prediabetes. Sorry to be so blunt, but hey, you're busy. Just go to the site.
Here we go. We're gonna make some juice.
It's gonna be good.
She's excited. A little bit of kale.
Please don't put this
online. I'm putting it all over the line.
It's wet. It needs something. No, it'll go.
.345 remaining. Back inside of H.O. Clemens Arena here. 61-58 Alabama State by three. They'll inbound the basketball in just a moment. Golden Lions had a chance to tie it. Love's three was no good as the shot clock was winding down. Rogers inbounds it to Thomas for Alabama State. Wallace, Love, Cox, Whiting, and Cunningham on the floor for UAPB. Approaching 3.5 minutes remaining, and Alabama State clinging to a 3-point lead. Nice baseline cut, reverse layup is good for Omayo. The assist by Armstrong. Back to a 5-point game. Whiting, right side to Wallace. 15 to shoot. Cunningham, inside to Love, went up high for it. He's fouled as he tried to throw up a shot on the way to the floor. He's gonna shoot two, although he has struggled from the foul line. It's gonna be on Rogers Jr., his third. Jovan Love, just 3 of 8 from the foul line tonight. He's missed his last four. And he got that one to go. He's got 6 points in the game. Rimmed out, no good on the second. 3 minutes to play. UAPB trying to trap here. Thomas able to get rid of it. Waters wanted so bad to take that three. Had his coach right in his ear saying, don't you do it. 2:45 to go, down to 8 on the shot clock. Alabama State, a 4-point lead. They get it to Armstrong down low, blocked out of bounds with 3 on the shot clock. Love and Cunningham with a dual block there. 2:37 remaining, 3 on the shot clock. Alabama State will inbound it, leading by 4. Omayo at the buzzer, missed it. Love had the rebound, lost it, and it spits out to Cox, 3-on-1. The lob and the jam. Trent Whiting with the assist, and Cox went up high to grab it and throws it down. 2-point game. For the 5th time in the second half, UAPB's cut it to 2. And Cox is having his best game. He's got 13, 63, 61, 2 minutes to play. Here's Waters, jumper is good, 3 left wing, and Waters with ice water in his veins. That guy has been something else tonight. He's got 13, but most of them coming in the second half. Timeout called. We'll keep it here. But again, UAPB, 5 times they've cut it to 2. And every time they do, Alabama State comes back with a counter and pushes it back to 5 or 6, as they just did right there with the Jamel Waters 3. 66-61, back to a 5-point game. But no quitting these Golden Lions. They keep on fighting, but Alabama State keeps punching them right back. 2 minutes to play. UAPB will inbound it down 5. Wallace, Jackson, Love, Cunningham, and Whiting on the floor for UAPB. Every possession so precious from here on out. Whiting and Jackson were posting up. Kick out for 3, Love. Yes, sir! Jovan Love responds with a 3 of his own. Maybe missing some free throws, but he just hit a big 3. And again, for the 6th time, shall I say it, the Golden Lions cut it to 2. Got to get over the hump. 1:20 to play. 66-64. Trailed by as many as 16. Kick out. Waters again for 3. Not this time. Out of bounds. UAPB basketball. 1:12 to play. Now they have a chance where they can tie it with a 2 or take the lead with a 3. Huge possession as we approach 1 minute to go. Whiting with the basketball. Right side to Jackson. Love wants it. He's going to be fouled by Omayo, and Jovan Love, who has struggled from the foul line, just 4 of 9 tonight. The senior from Pine Bluff will go to the foul line, a chance to tie the game after he just hit a huge 3. That's the 3rd foul on Omayo. First shot is good. And finally, they get off the snide of cutting it to two. They've got it down to one for the tie. Got it. Jovan Love, a three and then two free throws, and we are tied at 66. What a game. Down by 16, late first half. They just kept chipping away, battled back, and finally tied it. 45 seconds to go. Alabama State with the basketball. We're all tied up. Right side, Rogers to Butler on the baseline. Eight to shoot. He's trapped. Needs help. They get it to Thomas, trying to save it off of Whiting and out of bounds with just 3 seconds on the shot clock. 32 seconds remaining in the game. Tied at 66. Timeout on the floor. What more do you want? Great game. We'll keep it here as the Golden Lions continue to battle. Need a stop right here with just three on the shot clock. This one's going to go down to the wire. They had cut it to two, six different occasions. Every time they'd cut it to two out, Alabama State would come right back with a couple of buckets and push it back to five or six. Finally, the Golden Lions cut it to two, got a defensive stop, come back down. Love is fouled, hits two free throws, and we're tied. And now it's 50-50, anybody's ball game as we're all tied up. Alabama State's going to have a difficult situation here with just 3 seconds on the shot clock. They'll inbound it when we resume play. UAPB's got one timeout left. Alabama State, no timeouts left. Both teams in the double bonus. Two free throws on any foul. So there you go. Lay it out to play it out. We'll see what happens. Anybody's game. Golden Lions need a win bad. This would be a really good one. Rogers will inbound it underneath his own basket. Three on the shot clock. Gets it to Thomas. Baseline jumper, no good. Battle for it. Knocked out of bounds. Whose ball? They're going to say Alabama State. And they'll get a new shot clock. Actually, the shot clock is off. Alabama State can hold for the final shot. It's just 28 seconds left. They're talking about it, and they may come over and look at our replay. Let's hope not. Yep, they're coming our way. So I'll have to step aside and deal with this.
Well, it's all one black score.
now that my second job courtside is done, back to the action. They give it to Alabama State after about 10 different rewinds on the replay. Okay, let me catch my breath now. 17 seconds left. Alabama State going for the final shot here to win the game. 66 all. 8 seconds. 5. Waters. 2 seconds. Waters for the win. No good. We go to overtime. 66 all. We go to overtime. We'll step aside. UAPB 66, Alabama State 66. Overtime headed your way. Right back in a moment.
Hey, look, it's those guys.
What's good? What's up? What's happening today?
Let's go, Pearly Whites, man.
Yeah!
Boys, check it
out.
Ooh, cute.
Are you good to drive?
I'm fine.
Hey girl, what's the sound? What's the name? What's good? What's up?
How many did you have?
I should be fine.
You should be?
Sir, go ahead and step out of the vehicle for me.
Yes, sir.
See ya, buddy. Today, Sean's got a hearing. We'll see how it goes. Good luck.
So turns out, buzz driving and drunk driving, they're the same thing, and it costs around $10,000. So not worth it.
Stoppable. Nothing can throw you off track. Wait, is that your car? Uh-oh. Yeah, I saw that coming. That will throw you off track. You're looking at around 10 grand in fines, legal fees.
All right, here we go. Set for overtime. There's the tip in overtime, and it's going to go to UAPB. We're tied at 66. The Golden Lions haven't led since they led 12-11. Or maybe it may have been 11-10. They haven't led since then. We're now in overtime, tied at 66, and they've got the lead on a Cunningham runner off the glass. 68-66, UAPB by 2, 30 seconds into overtime. Armstrong, the kick out. Waters left side. 3 for Rogers, no good. Rebound Thomas for Alabama State. On the right block, Butler. No, doesn't go. He's fouled 2 shots. Corvon Butler. He's got 10 points in the game. He is also playing with 4 fouls. But he'll toe the line here for 2 shots. That's the 3rd foul on Cunningham for UAPB. 4:15 to play in overtime. 68-66, UAPB by 2. Missed the first. One more coming up for the junior forward, Corvon Butler. And he's got the 2nd. UAPB by 1. Brent Whiting, leading scorer with 17. He's played, I believe, a season high 35 minutes. He's still in here in overtime. Here's Cunningham. Backs down Armstrong. Little turnaround. 8-footer, right-handed. Hook shot is good. UAPB by 3 as Cunningham has 4 points in overtime here. 70-67, UAPB leads it. Cunningham with 5 in the game, but 2 big buckets here in overtime. Alabama State with the ball down 3. 3.5 to go in overtime. Left side, Rogers. Passes up the 3. Now Thomas kicks it out. Rogers, ball fake inside. Shot up no good by Armstrong. And Wallace has the rebound. Push it ahead. Whiting, right side. Jackson for 3. Not this time. Butler the rebound. And here come the Hornets. 2-on-2. Waters. Get a little bump, little block foul there on Whiting. It's going to be his 3rd, and 2 free throws coming up here for Waters. 3:12 to go. Here in the first overtime. Second shot, or first shot's good, rather. Cuts it to a two-point game. Waters will try to pull his Hornets to within one with this next free throw. Missed it. Jackson had the rebound and then lost it, but Wallace secures it now. So Pine Bluff will bring it ahead, up by two. 3 minutes to go here in overtime. 70-68. Love's got it out high. 15 on the shot clock. Left side to Wallace. Picked up by Rogers. Now back to Love. Faces the basket. Backs down Armstrong. Up and under move. Blocked out of bounds by Butler. And Butler came down awkwardly on that, maybe that right ankle. So he's grimacing in pain, trying to gut through it. 2:44 to play in overtime. 3 seconds on the shot clock. And the official stops play, and I think he just told all the players, every player, don't tell us anything. They've heard enough. 2 seconds left on the shot clock for three. Jovan Love, yes, sir. 73-68, UAPB up by five. 2.5 to play here in OT. Love just hit a clutch three with the shot clock winding down, much like he did earlier on this homestand. Haynes and a foul. It's Butler. Tried to get a kiss it off the glass, but he was fouled. He's going to shoot two with 2:18 to go in OT. It's on Cunningham. That's his fourth. Shot, it falls. 73-69, UAPB by four. One more coming up here for Butler, and he knocks in the second. So it cuts it to a three-point game. UAPB leads 73-70. Just over 2 minutes to play here in overtime. Love for the basketball, out high, left side. Jackson out of Whiting. Whiting in the lane, turns, goes up for the shot, whistle on a foul called, and if it's on Butler, he's just fouled out. .201 to go, we're laughing courtside here at the official's explanation on the foul as Coach Lewis Jackson was asking what the foul was, and the official just kind of did a hugging motion to himself and basically saying he just bear hugged the guy. That was the foul. But they didn't call it on Butler. I think it was on Thomas, and that's his fourth. Whiting misses the first free throw, and he missed both. Having a well of a game, but he misses two big free throws there. Had a chance to put him up five. It's at three now. 1:50 to play. 73-70. Alabama State chance to cut it to one or possibly tie with a three. Kick out, Waters for the tie. Rims out, no good. Tipped out, Waters has it back on the offensive rebound. .130 to go. Here's Waters driving baseline. Rogers for the tie on a three, no good. Love the rebound, and he saved it to Jackson. Oh, that was big. Two chances to tie it there for Alabama State. Waters missed, and then Rogers missed. 1:10 to play. UAPB up three with the basketball. Wallace to Love, left side. Here's Cunningham. Faces the basket, six to shoot. Here's Love. He loves the shot clock winding down for three. This time, no good. Offensive rebound. Trent Whiting's got it for Pine Bluff. 45 seconds left in overtime. UAPB, a new shot clock, up three. Wallace will hold it out high here. If they can get a basket here, it would be huge, to say the least. Eight to shoot. Jackson almost loses it. Now it is stolen. Boy, there is Waters. He is everywhere. So quick. He's got it. The shot clock never reset. Kick out. Waters. Here's Thomas. Missed it. And here's Whiting on a run out. Trent Whiting's grab should be intentional. 9 seconds left. And Whiting was grabbed there. Two shots. Could have been an intentional foul, and I wonder if they're going to look at that. As they clearly wasn't going for the ball. He just grabbed him with both arms, but 9.9 seconds, so basically 10 seconds left. Trent Whiting to the line. UAPB up three. Whiting a chance to possibly put it away. Makes it a four-point game. He makes the first free throw. He's got 18 in the contest. Whiting makes both free throws. 75-70. Butler for three in the corner. No good. 2 seconds left. Loose basketball, and that's going to do it. And the Golden Lions come away with a 75-70 extremely hard-fought victory in overtime against Alabama State. My goodness. What a game. UAPB wins it. Our crew here, I assume it's the first, same as the second, first game rather. It's been a long day, long night, long game. Randy Kelly, Shelley Roby Ingram, Archie Howard, Christopher Gates, Jonathan Higginbottom, Corey Harris, and Finley Hill back in the studio. And I am Tim Stubbs saying so long from H.O. Clemens Arena. The Golden Lions outlast Alabama State. Come from 16 down to win it in overtime. UAPB 75 and Alabama State 70. Saying so long from H.O. Clemens Arena. Good night, go Lions.